Hey guys, thanks so much for coming by and checking out our new video of the Greta. It's from Fender. It's part of the Pawn Shop series. If you look at it, it looks pretty cool. Really funky 50s kind of radio design. So the Greta has one 1287 as the output tube and a 12AX7 as the preamp tube. You can see right here it's got a 4-inch speaker. It's got the meter, so you can kind of looks kind of cool when you play it, so you can, it actually shows clean and overdriven when you hit hard. Yeah, so this is the sound of the 4-inch speaker. But if you actually hook it up to a external speaker, which this amp will allow you to, this is the tone you get. Yeah, so really usable. Not that the 4-inch speaker isn't usable, but I really like this tone. Like, listen to that. Turn it up. Yeah, when you turn it up, it kind of gets into that fuzz kind of territory. Turn it down. You can get quite nice cleans on this. Slightly overdriven. Now we're looking at the back of the Greta. We've got an instrument jack for your guitar. We've got auxiliary in, so you can plug your iPod in, so you can actually play along to some backing tracks. It's got a line out, so you can actually use this as a preamp with another power amp. It's also got the extension speaker, which we were talking about before. So all in all, I really like this amp. The Greta looks great, looks really funky. I've been Ryan. Come down to the Cram & Sew in Blackpen to check this out. We'll hook it up for you and you can have a go. Thanks again. Bye. It actually sounds good.